Cameron Payne comes up with it. Corky Cheng temporarily had a hand on it. Then the Timberwolves get the basketball back.
Did Chris Dunn kick that basketball?
Yeah, it looked to me like he made an effort to kick it. I don't know if he actually did. Dunn back to Bielitsa. Shabazz extra pass. They find Rush in the corner. What a great unselfish sequence for the Timberwolves. Sharing is caring on that possession, and the Wolves are up to a 12-point advantage.
Just like unbelievable basketball, and Corky Cheng, that extra pass. Brandon Rush, he's been heaven sent, hasn't he? This guy's been a revelation.